in East Hollywood, a fire ripped through a house on Lemon Grove Avenue. The flames broke out in the vacant building shortly after 7 tonight. Firefighters knocked down the fire in about 15 minutes. Nobody here was hurt.